I'm not sick anymore. 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 I'm not sick anymore.
I can see things that no one else can. Ever since my family died, images of death that only I could see. I could feel them surrounding me. And since then, death has been by my side. That's how I knew where I needed to go. I've been standing at this precipice. Thinking about whether I should take that final step.
It opens.
Look at me. No.
Ren is still so scared of women. I wonder if it's the way they stare.
You don't have plans to get married anytime soon, do you?
Married? I guess not.
I'm sorry. That was too personal.
I'd like to keep things between us just as they are. The relationship we have now. I like the ambiguity.
Mother.
I thought I found you, but I'm lost.
Forgive me.
I see. So she's... That's good, then. It's hard to explain. I'm sad that she's gone, of course. But I feel relieved. She's been missing for so long. The worst part was not knowing. I just needed to know what happened to her, no matter what. Thank you.
Yuri, you'll leave me too someday.
The Shadow Spring is here. But it is on the other side.
Thank you. Radiant's one. such a lovely, quiet spot. I like it here. This is where I'll be. I will glance into your soul. Nobody dies alone. I shall follow you into the next life one day, and I shall take your final thoughts, your feelings, with me. All is connected by water. The soul dissolves, and it too returns to the water.
Thank you.
A device which paints pictures that look perfectly real. I hear that the pictures it paints are so lifelike, you can even see what is in a person's heart.
The ceremony is tomorrow. I wish we could stay here, hidden away forever.
You're going, aren't you? That thing you're looking for. It's in your study. At the back. Thank you.
Thank you.
proper death. In the company of a shrine maiden, dissolved into the water, merging together.
Where are you?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mother.
This is it. This is where the ghost marriages were carried out. These rituals join the deceased not with each other, but with the living. Post-mortem photographs are used as votive pictures. The outsiders, enchanted by these photos, are wed to the shrine maidens depicted in them. And then, placed together in the same box. The shrine maidens. Is this what they were for? Did they long to become a bride? For eternity? Thank you.
How good of you to have come. My dear Master Assel, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be?
You're here at last. Will you join me in the darkness?
I wanted to see you this one last time.
came here to finish it, didn't you?
Yes, to end it together with you. I love you.
I know. I can see it in your heart. But I wanted to hear you say it. I wanted to live with you. That was all I wanted. It was my longing. And now, I finally know. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye.
All I wanted was to save my brother. To just bring him back. Or maybe I really wanted to return to the past. To return to those happier times. And stay there forever.
I wish I had someone I could cross to the other side with. At least you have Father. But I don't have anyone. I'm alone. I hated you for the longest time, but now I get it. I understand. Don't go. Please.
I won't. I'm not going anywhere.
You've made it here. To the Shadow Spring. There's no need to be scared. Join me in the Black Water. Hurry while I last. Before the Black Water overflows once more.
Thank you.
Down, 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 into the depths of the black water.
Thank you.
Those words were too powerful for me. They were a curse. I did not want to die with him. I wanted to live with him. I feel as though the curse has finally been lifted. And so, I shall go alone. I'll let the dark current take me.
Wait!
Your glance has saved my soul. I leave my last thoughts with you. I am so glad it was you.
Yuri?
Don't get up yet. Stay there. You need to rest. Oh, come on. I'm not going anywhere. Just trust me.